Parents, listen up. If you have daughters like I do, just the mention of the name One Direction will get them to scream. So, when we heard that they opened a One Direction pop-up store for just a few weeks at Faneuil Hall in Boston, we had to check it out.
The British have invaded Boston again, but this time, it's a store devoted to everything 1D.
Well, the store first started out when we came here was a wreck of a greenhouse. We come in and we set these up, okay? We have 17 stores worldwide. This is the fourth U.S. store. A lot of the fans try to input where we put them, but we like to surprise them.
Selling more than 12 million records and staying at the top of the music charts, One Direction is here to stay.
How many people were here on the first day? Because I'm sure it was a madhouse.
There was 1,000 people waiting in line, and it took a while to get them in here, but they were very, very patient. It's a great crowd. These are the greatest fans. If you come here, you're gonna get merchandise that is exclusive to this store only, okay? You cannot buy this stuff online. You cannot buy this stuff at the concert.
The original store opened in Australia before heading to New York and now Beantown.
We had 1,000 kids waiting here at the door, very excited with their parents, in the pouring rain.
Even my little 1D super fans got in on the action.
You know, I love it. You know, the kids come in, some of them almost faint, and I work a lot of different venues with rock and roll, and these kids are fantastic.
Everybody's been giving you trouble. You're here at the One Direction store, yet you have a Justin Bieber shirt.
Yeah, One Direction's best, though. Sorry, Justin!
If your kids love One Direction, this is the place for them to be. T-shirts, hats, and everything under the sun they have right here at the One Direction pop-up store in Faneuil Hall.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else.
The band made their debut on the British version of The X Factor. Then, they took over your kids' iPods.
And how about the parents? How do the parents feel about you know, handing over the money to buy all of this stuff?
You know, a lot of the parents, you know, they're very good, too, because they actually know the band because of the kids. It's just the kids their age, you know, it's a happy group. Their music is upbeat, and it's dance music, and it just caters to the young girls.
Have you been dreaming about this day?
I have. I wanted to go to the one in New York, but it closed before I got there, and one opened in Boston. I was super excited.
Super excited and ready to spend money.
I bought the 5 6-foot-tall posters for the wall and a shirt. And I was going to buy one piece, but they didn't have any left, so.
What did the family say about you buying all this stuff?
My mom and dad are okay with it. My brothers find it kind of funny.
Okay, so parents, bring your wallets, bring your kids, and be ready for the crowds of screaming girls. Store is number 17 worldwide, and it doesn't stick around forever. The One Direction pop-up store is located right at historic Faneuil Hall. And yes, it is only open till May 5th.